Since the proclamation of the new king, the kingdom has been reborn. Randall called upon all capable men and women to help with the restoration of the kingdom. With the rightful heir on the throne, the kingdom slowly started to prosper. But not every part of the kingdom was so happy. It wasn't before long that news of Badrick's escape reached the king. The right hand of the Kingmaker, was sent to investigate and bring Badrick to justice.
Kingmaker, you've arrived. It's such an honor to meet you. If only it were in different circumstances.
How did Badrick manage to escape? Wasn't he guarded?
Well, yes, sir. I was standing guard, but I don't know what happened. I fell asleep.
Let me check his cell. Maybe he left some clues.
I would, but there's one problem. I don't have the keys. You'll have to go to the warden. Maybe he can help.
Ah, so you're the king's brother everyone's talking about. Welcome. I presume you came across a clue leading to Badrick's whereabouts.
Well, the cell's locked. I was hoping you could help me open it.
Here. This'll help you open the key stand. You'll find the spare keys there. And if you, happen to stumble upon my mantle, please bring it to me.
It seems someone was working with Badrick all along. Someone on the inside helped him.
It's the new guard, I'm sure of it. As soon as he came, Badrick broke free.
I'll look into it. I'm not sure yet. It seems someone's locked inside the guard post.
Thank you for saving me. I thought there was no hope. I heard something, so I started making noise.
What happened? How did you manage to get tied up in here?
I was out for a walk when someone knocked me out. I woke up in here without my mantle.
What are you doing? Why are you going through my belongings?
I know you helped Badrick escape. Now you'll take his place.
Luckily. you won't live to tell the tale.
Thank you.
I should have expected to find you among the pigs.
Don't waste your breath.
Patrick Mercer was yet again returned to prison, but this time he was condemned to stay there for the rest of his life. For his treason and acts of deception, the warden was also sentenced to suffer the same fate. As for the former queen, a suitable punishment was devised for her acts of treason. She now serves a higher purpose. A reminder of the victory over her reign.